tried this one right there. Okay. So, you're gonna get your soda ash, and make sure I'm in the picture. And then you're just gonna cut it and dump it in your bucket. Make sure you wear gloves because this stuff can burn you. Go there. And then you're gonna put your 2 quarts of warm water in there, and just mix it around. And then just put your shirts in there and let them soak for 20 minutes. Okay, continue.